Welcome to the Experts in Medicine Talk Series. This series is brought to you by Handbooks in Healthcare, leading publisher of clinical pocket references by the world-leading medical experts. Today we are joined by Stephen Nakajima, leading reproductive health expert and author of Contemporary Guide to Contraception.
My name is Stephen Nakajima, and I am the director of the Division of Reproductive Endocrinology and Infertility at the University of Louisville in Louisville, Kentucky. I am the author of the handbook, The Contemporary Guide to Contraception, now in its third edition. The field of steroid contraception continues to change with the addition of new extended-dose oral contraceptive pills and the release of some additional generic products. The advantage of shortening the steroid-free interval in oral contraceptives from 7 to 4 days is to decrease the number of days of menstrual bleeding and to improve on the contraceptive efficacy of the pill. Other new pills have concentrated on extending the number of weeks of continued use. Oral contraceptive pills can now be taken for consecutive months, allowing a woman to customize the number of weeks of contraception and thus the onset of her menstrual bleeding. In the third edition of the handbook, there is a 40-page color atlas that depicts each of these new oral contraceptive pills, their dispensers, and many of their generic counterparts. In the handbook, there are 75 unique oral contraceptive pills individually photographed for the atlas. The handbook further covers other methods of contraception for both men and women. For women, there are individual sections on the contraceptive patch, ring, implant, and injectable contraceptives. There are also sections on the intrauterine contraceptive device, fallopian tube inserts, different tubal ligation procedures, barrier contraceptives like the spome, the foam, sponge, diaphragm, contraceptive cap, and emergency contraception. For men, there are sections on condoms and the vasectomy procedure. In total, there are 13 chapters and 296 pages in the third edition. The handbook is a valuable resource on the subject of contraception for the primary care provider and the practicing obstetrician-gynecologist.
Thanks for tuning in to the Experts in Medicine Talk Series, brought to you by Handbooks in Healthcare. If you are interested in purchasing copies of this or any other titles by Handbooks in Healthcare, please call 800-860-9544 or email custserve@hhcbooks.com. All Handbooks in Healthcare titles retail for under $25 a copy and can be purchased in bulk quantities at substantial discounts. Handbooks in Healthcare can be found on the web at www.hhcbooks.com.